Hi guys, this is Shweta here and welcome back to my channel, and this is going to be a review cum swatch of the whole range of foundations from the new L'Oreal Paris Infallible Pro Matte Foundation, and I have all the shades that I want to talk about, so let's get started. Before we start, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. Also press the bell icon below to get regular updates. Don't forget to follow me on all my social media handles. All the links will be down in the description box below. Okay, so I finally got my whole range of Infallible Pro Matte Foundation from the L'Oreal Paris range. And this is how the packaging came. So yeah, this is how the foundations look. So we have 8 different shades over here. It's a good beginning range. Now we have numbers from 101 to 108. So we have all the 8 shades. Each of these foundations cost ₹750 for 30ml, and I think it's a very nice basic price range. Very travel friendly, you can keep it in your bag, you can use it anywhere you want, so you don't have to worry about spillage or breakage. The packaging is very lightweight, it's apt. You have everything written over here, so you have all the information, coverage, wear up, finish, everything is written over here. So let's first swatch all the foundations and then we can use one and see how it is. This is the lightest shade, that is 101, 102, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So you have all the 8 swatches over here. They have good undertones in the shades. I have a very yellow undertone shade. So whenever I buy a foundation, it's important for me to know whether the undertone is right or not, because in case it is not, it will end up looking really bad on me. So I can see that there's a difference in the undertone, especially the last 4 shades have a very yellow undertone, whereas the first 4 shades have a pink or a blue undertone. I think I am the shade number 5, that is natural beige. Always try it out on your face, don't try it on your finger, it will not tell you the exact shade. Okay, I think this is okay. You can also try out the 6th one to know whether that fits or not. There's very less difference as you can see. I think the 5th one is perfect for me. So we're going to be doing the whole look with this foundation. I do not have makeup on my face apart from a little lipstick, and I'm going to change that as well. Completely bare now so I can use it. Now I haven't used any moisturizer, and I know it's a pro matte foundation, so it can have issues because I have a dry skin, but I want to test it out exactly how it is. Now I think one issue that I clearly see is that it is coming way more whiter on the viewfinder than my actual face. What I can do for that is use a little bit of the 6th color as well. I'm just going to mix it up a little bit to know whether that actually makes any difference. I don't think it actually makes any difference in how it looks on the camera, so it looks pretty white on the viewfinder. But in real life, I think the shade is perfect for me. Firstly, coming to the texture of the foundation, it isn't runny liquidy. It just looks like a little liquidy, but when you put it, oxidizes very quickly, like within a few seconds. So you'll have to work very fast with the foundation, especially if you have a dry skin. If you are a person who has oily skin or like very combination skin, I think it'll still work better on you rather than dry skin. But since my skin is like very dry, it oxidizes so quickly, it's difficult to actually use a sponge. I would suggest to either use a brush or use your fingers. It is a little dry for me, but it is a good coverage. I would say it's a medium coverage. Here it says medium coverage, and that is what I love to work with. This foundation is such a pro matte finish that you will not require any powder to be put on it after use. So you can just put this and then put your usual blush and stuff like that, and you'll be good to go. Coming to the actual finish, I think I like the finish a lot. It gives a very natural light finish. It has a very nice matte finish. I can totally get the matte feel, and it doesn't come off in your hands. It does not clog your pores. It's non-comedogenic, so that's good. Now this one says it is demi matte finish, airlight and oil free. You can wear it up to 24 hours, and it has a demi matte finish, so it's not like complete matte. It doesn't have lumi matte, it has a demi matte. So I can see that it does not completely put like a separate base on you. It has a very nice airlight finish, which I love. I think that's the kind of foundation I prefer to use. Honestly, I am a person who doesn't like too much oily foundation or too liquidy. You just want something very light and nice and natural. Especially the tube foundations that they come out with, they are very good. And these last for a really long time. So I just completed with my look. It has to be a very basic look. I'm not really doing something over the top because I just wanted to see how the finish of this foundation is. This foundation doesn't really have a very strong fragrance, which I like. I think what I absolutely love about the foundation is the air-like texture, the good, nice, medium coverage. I really love that. And also it's very travel-friendly and easy to use. So really love this foundation. Overall, something to definitely look forward to. And I love the fact that they've come out with a nice varied range of shades for Indian skin tones. Texture-wise, one of the best foundations I've used. Gives you a very nice, light look. It doesn't really make your skin look patchy. It's not patchy at all and does not irritate your skin. Everybody should definitely get this foundation for yourself. If you are looking for a nice foundation to invest in, which is not too highly priced, but at the same time takes care of your foundation requirements, this is the one to go for. Definitely recommend it for my side. And my rating for this foundation would be a 4.5 out of 5. I'll be linking it down in the description box below. You can get it at any of your L'Oreal Paris counters, or you can get it online on Nykaa, Amazon, Flipkart and other places. I'll be linking down all the links below for you, so you can get yourself one right now. With that, we're done with today's video. Hope you really enjoyed it and found it helpful. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. So stay beautiful, stay positive and stay at home. Ciao!